Both of them have pretty good power.
That gets by Kateris. And another run is in. 2-0 Colorado. And a wild pitch, the second wild pitch for Doug Davis.
Well, rough start for both Davis and Kateris. You know, back there behind home plate when your pitcher's struggling like that, you feel kind of obligated to try and figure out